are we driving on the R319 and we are approaching Oberdalsdorp. About 30 kilometers from Cape Agulhas. Where the two oceans meet and the most southern tip of Africa. And this is the biggest town after Cape Agulhas and Straits Spire. I'm part of the Cape Agulhas municipality. About 170 kilometers from Cape Town. The R319 North. If you take a left turn, yeah, it takes you towards Caledon, Swellendam Dam. Again, also go to Arniston from here. Are we going to roll or not? 319, or now we are on the R316 West. R319 takes you towards Swellendam. All Saints Street takes you to Swellendam and to the N2. We're going to roll on the R316 through the centre of Oberdalsdorp. Standard hotel, Oberdalsdorp. like a left turn here. Check out a bit of Bradars up suburbia. Check out this church. Ah, that looks so awesome. If you enjoy these videos, please subscribe to the channel, like and share, just to help the channel grow. Bit of the older part of Bradarsdorp. Radio Überberg, 101.8 FM. Please don't forget to subscribe to the channel and let's go explore some more.